real. And when you know, it's stumble across a fun story. This one that's going to make your eyes pop out of your head. Apparently, last year, 2020, the year of COVID-19, and everybody was on lockdown. Well, somebody was sneaking out the house, turning the lock very slow, creepy, and not wanting to wake up their significant other. Because, well, they were going to a hotel or motel room to have a job done. And, well, they certainly came back looking brand spanking new. According to this article that I was reading, apparently 2020 was the year that butt implants exploded. Everybody and their mother went out and got a butt implant. And I mean that literally and figuratively. You know, nothing wrong with having a little bit more cushion for the pusher. And, well, I'm not going to disparage it, you know. I think it's a good thing. It's, well, empowering to feel good about your body. You don't like something about your body? Well, nowadays you can easily change it. And, well, a lot of people are like, that's wrong. You shouldn't make modifications to your body. And these same people are the people with tattoos on their body. These same people are the people, well, that wear different clothes on their bodies. These same people, well, they make modifications to their body every day when they consume different foods. You know, that food goes in your body in different places. If you drink a lot of beer, you get a beer belly. So you modify your belly by being an alcoholic. And then you want to complain about a woman who gets a boob job or a butt implant. Well, she's modifying her body to, well, feel good about herself. Maybe she likes grabbing her big boobs in, well, the shower. Or, like, she likes having her big ass slapped. You know, don't judge people. Stop that. You know, I'm happy for everybody that got a butt implant last year. And I think that number is going to continue to increase. Because, well, big butts are in. And, well, I think it was Sir Mix-a-Lot that said it best. I like big butts and I cannot lie. Apparently, in the United States, in the year 2020, a lot of women do like big butts. And that's no lie.